Three on down. I'm trying to figure out where we can go to record it, but it has some stuff, because it seems like all this shit. Okay, we'll do that. There's somebody like I know somebody was right behind me too. Jesus Christ. Okay, well that didn't work. I usually go towards like the edges, but there's not always a lot of stuff on some of them, so. And then you have to run fucking fast, because otherwise you're screwed on the storm. You wanna go for Snobby Shores? There's somebody above us. It looks like they're on the same spot. He's right above you. He landed before the hill. I see him. I haven't landed yet. I'm right above you on the house next to you. There's somebody in the backyard where you're at. He went in that little house. He's on the basketball court. He's coming in the house. He's coming in the back. Above me too. I don't have any ammo or anything. Okay, maybe that. Okay, hold on. I'm coming over. All I have is this little fucking pistol. You above me? Oh, I was about to start shooting. I got the green one. Where's it at? Is there anything that's not pistol related? That's fine, but we gotta be careful. Cause the fucking thing is still moving. You didn't get that med kit. We have time? No, we don't. We don't have time. Get the fuck out of there. Damn, nobody hit this fucking house either. No, but I don't have time to grab it. Somebody's shooting. Shit! Oh, damn. Yeah, that's okay though, I have some bandage. It's only going for another 30 seconds. Stop moving, we just gotta get across it. Okay. More. I dropped that gun you had. Oh, fuck. They're gonna have to move too. So here in a minute we should see him. We just gotta watch our ass. Oh, there's one over there. They're gonna get hit in the storm though. Keep going. Here in a second, they're gonna be damaged. Get in one of these warehouses, it should stop in a second. So their health is going down then. I'm coming out on the other side of this. Where are you at? Damn. No. Oh, I don't know what I just said. Okay, maybe we should go for Lucky Landing, somewhere over there. Okay. So, somebody's above me and they're moving fucking fast. I think that's where they're going to. I don't think so. There's somebody landing over there too. You see them? They're on the other side of the trees and shit right there. Okay, go for I was gonna land over here in this big house right here. See it? I didn't see anybody, but that doesn't mean anything. He didn't open up shit. That's cool, I'm behind you. I don't have a great gun, but open up. I saw somebody down below. Right. I see him. I'm going down. No, I'm gonna kinda just stalk him for a minute. If I can. I have a dancing bomb. Okay. Oh, somebody got my ass. There's more than one. I know, I didn't see the other knife. He just like came behind us. He had to have seen us before his teammate did. He was waiting. I know. Where the fuck did he even come from? He had to have come from that other house. He was not in there. I was downstairs and you were upstairs. That was bullshit. Okay. Everybody's gonna be jumping off over here. You think anybody's over by like the Walking Woods and Anarchy Acres? So, like, here? Alright. Trying to get away from everybody so we can gather some shit before we get bone lost again. I don't see anybody, but it's not yet. If you land before you get there, let me know and I'll follow. I'm still pretty high up. I don't see anybody yet. Oh, I see somebody off to the left. Okay, so maybe we should... Okay. I'm right above you. Anything in it? I like anything that I can continuously fire. You think there's anything at the top of this? Oh, there's nobody's got a sniper. Should be good. Look at that. Oh, I totally skipped it, didn't I? Oh, you're upstairs. Oh, God damn it. Alright. I'm coming. I don't use either. Marcus said the burst or something is better. I don't know what it was. No. Did you find another one? Yeah. are they at? Where's he at? Get him. I can't go inside. I'm coming. He's in the front. We gotta find his ass. Where's he? Ever this time, so I can't do shit. Bullshit. I had his ass. I know he was. Oh my god. Fuck. Fucking 3-round burst. If I'd have had a fucking automatic, it'd have been. I'm still learning my guns on this game. Oh, are you talking about the minigun? Oh, I think I was out of ammo though. One of them I used on the last guy. Alright, we're coming in from the back this time. Zombie Shores, Lucky Landing. Those all have a bunch of shit. Or is that okay? I'm just following this red thing, and I see you below me, so. There's somebody above me, too. There's teams landing right where you're at, too. They went in that barn. I'm on the other side. I'll try and find a gun and come help you. I'm in the barn right now. Okay, I found a crate. I'm just trying to get it open, or get to it, I guess. Alright. Where? What? Okay. I just left that other barn. I'm coming towards you. Are you on the roof? There's somebody on the ground where I'm at, just across by where you are. I have some weird looking grenade. I'm not sure what it does. Should I throw it over there? Yes. Barely, but yeah. I need some fucking health. I like... I killed somebody, and then you killed somebody. He's probably hiding. He's probably hiding somewhere. Did you already check this barn over here? This red one? I got the stables. Alright, I guess let's keep moving. Are we safe since we're inside the white circle? All I have is a pistol and a fucking shotgun. That would be awesome sauce. Where the hell did it go? Oh, there it is. I killed that guy with that pistol. That's what I'm doing. Doesn't seem like it, but for all we know, there could be somebody watching us. Okay. There's a tree, a really, really big tree in the middle of one of these buildings over here on Monkey Landing. If you take it... Yeah, I didn't know that till the other day. I was like, that's dope. Is it still being... Oh, there's somebody over here. Okay, I'm following you, so. Wait, I don't see. He's on the roof. He's on the second tier of the roof. He's coming out the window. He's over by me. Where are they? No, there's somebody else too. Yep. Damn. What are you thinking? Snobby Shores is off to the right. It's gonna be at the end. Haunted Hills, Greasy Grove. One of those side, but far. Everybody knows all the shit that's in those places, though. Where's that at? Did you mark it? Okay. Alright. So land on the mountain and then slide. Heard them. Are you talking about the ones in the air still? He just landed on the top of that building right there. He's about to come after us. He grabbed the first gun he could find. Why? I see that. Where the fuck is he? I don't either. I'm down, he's on the outside, he's on the outside. I'm down, he's on the outside, he's on. Did he get you too? Son of a bitch! I know, right? Hey, give me like 10 seconds, I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. Whew! That was fast. He saw us coming and he like went into action. He got me because he came up from behind me. Before I knew where he was, I was already down. Okay. I want. before we landed on this hill. Why doesn't it let you keep the guns you pick up before you get on the bus? There's a lot of fucking people over here. There's a lot of them. Somebody just shot somebody else. Jesus Christ, I'm done. It's a terrible place to land. Run! That's the guy that killed me. But on the other side of him, there was a bunch of people. I don't think they're all on the same team. They were killing each other. Just be careful, because that wasn't just one team. Yeah, there were definitely at least two teams that I saw it. I thought we were good to go, but then I'm like, it couldn't have been that easy. Because I saw, before I got shot, there were people across the way, and they were killing each other. I'm like, so I know there's more than one team over here. It was fucked up. I hate how it cuts you off when you're talking, when it's loading. Yeah. But yeah, like, I find guns and shit over here. And bandages and stuff, and then it takes it away from you before you get off the bus. It's just weird that they put them there, though, you know what I mean? Let's go to Snobby Shore, because it's on the other side of the map. Or somewhere, you know, in that area. Because everybody, for the most part, is going to be jumping off in the front. You see them all jumping and shit. Wait till it. And I know we're not gonna be the only ones playing over here because everybody and their fucking brother wants to come over here. But. The advantage they have is... There's one in that house next to you. If you're looking at... I don't know. I'm in one of them and somebody else is in the next one. I would wait it out. Let the motherfuckers come to you. How do I drop shit? Cause I got a shield, a small shield if you need it. Yeah, I got you, I'm coming. So somebody's not that far then. We need to start going to the circle. We need to get the fuck out of here. Alright, I'm coming. Here, hold on. Which one do you want? Is that the futuristic one or the long skinny one? One of them looks weird. Come here. So square. How do I drop it? It won't. God damn it. Why am I clapped. I'm trying to figure out how to drop this thing for you. Okay. Okay. There you go. Cause all I have is shotguns and a pistol. I need a fucking. See ya. It's better than nothing. Alright, hurry up cause we gotta go. We have 28 seconds to get the hell out of here. Fuck them, let's go. Do we go up the hill or around it? Oh, shit, down. We'll go around. We're gonna have. Shit. Storm's coming. Damn! Damn, I'm down. It's okay. You know what? They're probably gonna fuck. Damn. Is that what that downtime at the bottom of the screen is? I don't think I'm coordinated enough for that shit. Okay. What if we jump into the woods over here in Moisty Mire? Does anybody go into the woods? So what are you thinking then? Okay. I'm just following you. I don't know, I see a bunch of people off to... There's a bunch of people underneath us. I'm going off to the right over here. There's a house. Nobody's over here. I'm not that far from you, though. There's a bunch of people by you, though. Alright, I'm over here. Not far at all. I'm literally right next to you. Where the fuck? I hear it. Actually, what if I... Which way? Over there? I'm gonna try to go this way. Is that where you died at? Let's see what I can find. Barely. I hear him. Here's the deal though, if I don't find them, they are gonna find me. I just heard them though. I know I'm looking, I don't see anybody. I wish I had a fucking sniper. I'm inside the white circle, so I'm okay, right? I don't see anybody. I see there's somebody over there somewhere. Oh, there's a fucking. Oh, there's two of them. I don't know if I could get them by myself. Maybe if I just come up behind him. That's the hope. Damn, I didn't go far enough. I did not go far enough at all. Fuck it, I'm not going backwards. I'm gonna keep going forward. Too far. There's always that one person somewhere in the middle of the fucking map that's already posted up. I'm waiting. Cause you know damn good and well that motherfucker is somewhere. Aw, fuck me. Knew it. He was yeah, I knew it. I knew I was waiting. I don't know. Okay. Let me figure out. Over in that little zigzag looking path. Okay. Fucking make it. Damn, so many people already dying off. I'll get as close as I can, then I'll meet you over there. Oh, fuck, the tree knocked me out. No, I'm good. I dropped sooner than I wanted to because the tree hit me. I'm right behind you though, I'm coming up the hill. There's a house over here too, over on the other side of the hill. Right the fuck on. I'm in here. We got a med. What? Okay. There's bandages on top too. Do you, I was gonna say, there's a green shotgun, I left it up there for you. I dropped a grenade if you want it down here, but it's not really done a whole lot for me yet. Yeah, that house that you're headed to now is the one. I didn't see anybody land over there, but then again, there could have been somebody land after we dropped. So, just watch it. I've got 15 small bandages and one med kit if you need bandages. I'll hit up this house on the left. Since it looks like we're by ourselves. Damn, there's quite a few. There's a house across the street too. Hopefully nobody's over here. Just our luck, we'd run in here and somebody'd fucking come out blasting us. Headed in here. And we're in the circle, right? I found a chest. There's a crossbow. Do you use the crossbows at all? Okay. What is this? Slurp juice. I'm taking it, whatever the fuck it is. It just gave me full. Yeah. Did you hit this over here? Did you hit this house? Did you find a chest? Okay. Where's that at? What is that yellow thing? Oh, that's that silenced pistol. Okay, should we start moving? Should we go to this town over here? Follow. What's up with this monkey? Oh, it's not a monkey. It's a bear. Well, I guess we should just approach it slowly then. Nope, I see bridges and shit. Okay. There's a shotgun up there. What is that? Alright. I think we should stay behind the buildings though, if you leave the building at all. Oh shit. I don't think anybody's over here anymore. It looks like they hit it and ran. There's a lot of little ramps. I think they just explored and took off. I don't see anybody. Where? Are you following him? Okay. Is this where we just came from, or is this a different area? Where are you at? Oh, you're up on that hill. Where's he at? Do you see me? Did he see you? Okay. Make sure he's dead though, because there's somebody on the second floor. Okay. Alright, I'm coming. Can't even get up there. There's a pump. There's a pump shotgun down here. Okay. Okay. Alright. Damn, they dropped everything. No. Where at? No. I just... Okay, I'm behind you, so... I've got a med kit, 15 bandages, and 3 assault rifles. Right now. I know. God damn it. We gotta get in this white circle, don't we? Okay, well we don't have a whole lot of time to get in this circle. There's somebody on the left too, is that who you're talking about? Look at that. They've got little buildings everywhere. Okay. Well, they saw my ass. Is he the only one though? What is this? There's a launch pad. Okay. Where you at? Oh. It's okay. Where's he at? Woo! Damn. Over here. I see him.